I can't imagine how the families feel when they try to deal with this. I see mutilated bodies. I see families that are destroyed. I see communities that are destroyed.